It was such an honour to be able to bring such a beloved character and all of his family and friends that Beatrix Potter created to the big screen for the first time. And it was also a challenge because it had never been done before. And how do you bring Peter to life in a big live-action movie and make him true to the original designs of Peter, of Beatrix Potter, but also really believable and tangible? James is the perfect Peter Rabbit. He's funny, he's mischievous, he's warm, he's lovable. He's all the things you expect Peter to be, and more. We were blessed with a great cast, both as human actors in Donald Gleeson and Rose Byrne, but also the voices of the triplets. I couldn't imagine a more awesome lineup than Margot Robbie, Elizabeth Debicki, and of course Daisy Ridley. I think little girls are going to be picking their favourites for weeks to come. Animalogic, the animation studio behind the movie, has been behind a lot of inventive movies like Happy Feet, the Lego movie, Lego Batman, and the design team at Animalogic worked really hard with our director Will Gluck to find that perfect balance of staying true to Beatrix's designs, but also bringing them to life in a really amazing 3D way.
Talk about working with Will, obviously a fantastic director and a great partner to have on this project.
Will's a great writer. He's got a fantastic wit and a sense of humor. He elevates the humor in a way that families can enjoy it, both the parents and the kids can enjoy it. And he was really successful in walking that fine line, keeping the integrity of the property intact, but also making it very inventive for new audiences.
We love the film. We're hoping there's going to be more Peter adventures. Is that something you guys have already discussed? Is that an ambition for you?
You make one movie at a time and you hope it's great, but of course you hope that audiences will love it and there'll be many more. Animalogic Studios is working on the Lego movie sequel right now.
See, that's a high standard to match. Do you think it's possible to exceed the amazing work that was done on the first film?
We're working very hard to make sure it's as good and better than the very first movie. We've had a lot of time to do that. We've worked very hard knowing that we've got a high bar to get to, but I hope we will.